This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. William Kenneth Hartman, born June 6, 1939, is a noted planetary scientist, artist, author, and writer. He was the first to convince the scientific mainstream that the Earth had once been hit by a planet-sized body Theia, creating both the Moon and the Earth's 235 degrees tilt. Born in Pennsylvania in 1939, he received his B.S. in physics from Pennsylvania State University, and an M.S. in geology and Ph.D. in astronomy from the University of Arizona. His career spans over 40 years. From work in the early 1960s with Gerard Kuiper on Mare Orientale, and work on the Mariner 9 Mars Mapping Project, to current work on the Mars Global Surveyor Imaging Team. He is currently a senior scientist at the Planetary Science Institute. He has long been one of America's leading space artists, strongly influenced by Chesley Bonestell, and has written and illustrated numerous books on the history of Earth and the Solar System, often in collaboration with artist Ron Miller. Hartman is a fellow of the International Association of Astronomical Artists. His written work also includes textbooks, short fiction, and novels, the most recent being published in 2002. In 1997, he was the first recipient of the Carl Sagan Medal for Excellence in Public Communication in Planetary Science from the American Astronomical Society, Division for Planetary Sciences. Hartman was a member of the 1966-1968 University of Colorado UFO Project, informally known as the Condon Committee, a controversial public study of UFOs sponsored by the U.S. Air Force. He primarily investigated photographic evidence, and rejected most as unreliable or inconclusive. In his studies published in the committee's final report, he concluded two cases were unexplained and particularly noteworthy as probative evidence of the reality of UFOs. Asteroid 3341. Hartman is named after him. Contents 1. Bibliography 2. See also 3. References 4. External links. Bibliography Out of the Cradle, Exploring the Frontiers Beyond Earth, with Ron Miller and Pamela Lee. 1984 The History of Earth, An Illustrated Chronicle of an Evolving Planet, with Ron Miller. 1991 Mars Underground, 1997 See also Giant Impact Hypothesis. Viktor Safronov. References. Carat Birth of the Planet, November 24, 2008, Channel 4. Carat Watson, T. 2005 Contemporary Authors, New Revision Series. Cengage Gale. ISBN Asia, Australia, Europe, North America, South America by country. Confirmed 20 km diameter. Ackerman, Amelia Creek, Araguaína, Beaverhead, Boltish, Carswell, Charlevoix, Chesapeake Bay, Chicxulub, Clearwater East. Gosses Bluff, Houghton, Kamensk, Kara, Karakol, Karasulka, Lapajarvi, Lagancha, Manicouagan, Manson, Mistaston, Mjolnir, Montane, Maroquing, Nordlinger, Rise, Obolon, Popigai, Presqu'île. Puchesh, Kadinki, Rocheshwar, St. Martin, Shoemaker, Silyan, Ring, Slate Island, Steen River, Strangways, Sudbury, Tukunuka, Tanunik, Vredefort, Woodley, Yerububa. Topics: Alvarez Hypothesis, Breccia Cosite, Complex Crater, Cretaceous Paleogene Boundary, Cryptoexplosion, Ejecta Blanket, Impact Crater, Impact Structure, Impactite, Late Heavy Bombardment, Le Chatelierite, Meteorite, Moldavite, Ordovician Meteor Event, Planar Deformation, Features, Shatter Cone, Shock Metamorphism, Shocked Quartz, Stishovite, Suvite. Tektite Research. Baldwin, Ralph Belknap. Beringer, Daniel Beringer. Metal Chow, Edward C. T. Dietz, Robert S. Hartman, William K. Meloche, H. J. Ryder, Graham Schultz, Peter H. Shoemaker, Eugene. Earth Impact Database. Impact Field Studies Group. Lunar and Planetary Institute. Traces of Catastrophe. Authority Control. WorldCat Identities. VIAF, 91683177. ISNI, 0000-0001-1031-0297, SUDIC, 0712156-03, BNF, CB 120945688. Data